There was a snail called Turbo. He was so very slow. He caused a lot of traffic on wherever he would go. The ants were always getting mad, and the crickets, they would feel bad. But Herbert always poked along and sang his little song. Have patience, don't be in such a hurry. When you look impatient, you only start to worry. Remember that God is patient too. And think of all the times when others had to leave. When Herbert was much younger, he often got in trouble. Forgetting that he was a snail, he did things all the double. He crashed through every spider web, and with crickets he collided. Till one day Herbert's father took his baby shoes. Have patience, don't be in such a hurry. When you get impatient, you only start to worry. Remember that God is patient too. And think of all the times when others have to wait for you. As you can well imagine, there's a moral to this tale. Someday you may find yourself behind a creeping snail. If you get impatient and you're easily disturbed, think about this little song and take a tip from her. Have patience, don't be in such a hurry. When you get impatient,